Light inside. Metallica. Chill the fuck out, this is some serious shit. As some of you may know, I've gotten involved with the USO and the Wounded Warriors Project. I've been going all over the world visiting our troops, our wounded troops that have been wounded in battle. And people, I want to say something. You cannot believe the fucking terrifying fucked up shit I've seen. I've seen our boys with our legs blown off, arms blown off, dicks blown off. I've seen people not even from the American states, motherfucking our allies, who got their brains fucked up from IEDs and all kinds of fucked up shit. Right now, I want to know if there's any active military or veterans in the house, and I want you to stick your hands up in the air. Stick those motherfucking hands up in the air, soldiers. Everybody else, I want you to make some fucking noise for the fucking warriors of this greatest country in the world, the United States of America. You know that without these guys, we would not have fucking cell phones. We would not be able to go on the fucking internet. We would not be able to have babies without a fucking license. I think you need to make some more fucking noise, people. Make some fucking noise. We show our appreciation to you, brothers. We love you. And if it wasn't for you, we would not have got the lights.